of Warcrafters. I'm Sam. This is my brother in metal, Lewis. And we are live at the Hellfire Tavern for our second day of WoW at Hellfest.
So today we're going to explore a little bit, talk to fans, show you a little bit more of what we have in store here at the Hellfire Tavern.
So stick around for video update number two of WoW at Hellfest. Yeah!
What race did you play?
Undead.
Undead. Very metal. Very metal.
Thank you for making fucking the world more awesome, man.
Oh, awesome. My pleasure, man.
Before I came here, I didn't expect that there will be some World of Warcraft, Blizzard Gaming, the theme here.
It is such a pleasure to meet our fans here and talk to you guys
And
share our games with metal fans. We think there's huge affinity between metal and Warcraft, so thank you so much. It was a pleasure meeting you, man.
When you are in TeamSpeak, the introduce on TeamSpeak, the rally cry.
Yeah.
It's a good thank you. Thank you.
No problem. Yeah.
For the horde!
For the horde!
Jennifer's forearm, it said for the something or other. Might have been the horde. Yes.
We're here with the legendary L7.
I'm Danita.
And I'm Jennifer. I play bass and Danita plays guitar and sings.
And we both sing.
And I sing too.
And so does Susie.
So just to start things off, I'm sure you guys are going to get sick of this question, but hopefully right now it's okay to ask. How does it feel?
No, I am single. Thank you for asking.
So Jennifer, I understand that you're into some of our games.
I am.
How did you get into World of Warcraft?
I got sick a couple years ago, and a lot of my friends rallied around me to start a D&D night, as most, you know, bringing back D&D, and it was so much fun.
That is ridiculously awesome. Not only that you play our games, but that you play D&D, that is awesome.
Duh. Who do you think L7 are?
You got into Hearthstone after World of Warcraft, so
yeah.
Can you talk a little bit about that? What character you play? What sort of deck you play?
I'm kind of down for dragon cards. They're my favorite right now.
I just got the Shadow Boxer too, which is one of my favorite animations.
But I don't buy any I don't play legendary cards.
No?
Nope.
Why not?
Because I want it.
You want to keep it real?
I like to keep it real and struggle.
So what do you really do when you're not working?
Me?
Yeah.
I play a little bit of a guitar. I like to play games.
You do? Ah! You really didn't have to do that, you know.
I am so sorry for this.
Bam!
Can I high five you for that move? All right, Blizzard fans, well, there you have it. L7.
Woo!
Good.
That's right.
Thank you.
Awesome.
You got it.
Thank you. Thank you. Well played.
Well played.
We just came out from meeting Judas Priest. I got the honor of shaking Rob Halford's hand and the honor of seeing Sammy get a little bit teary-eyed.
That's why I'm wearing the glasses. I'm still a little flustered. We got to hang out with Rob Halford of Judas Priest, the metal god! Dream fulfilled!
We also got him to sign one of the best records in history, Screaming for Vengeance for Blizzard.
I'm heading for my 64th birthday on the 25th of August. I never dreamed that I would be such a lucky guy to be able to still be in metal, still be with this incredible band, Judas Priest.
Oh,
Cool, man. It's fantastic to meet you. I started working at Blizzard in 91, and I believe Painkiller came out in 1990.
Right.
So that album was constantly just fueling the creativity. You know, the lyrics from, you know, One Shot at Glory with, you know, the power and the majesty amidst the blood and steel.
Yeah.
We, you know, that's our games are all fantasy or sci-fi.
We work really hard to make every aspect of Priest entertaining as well as musically strong. And I think if you close your eyes, you can almost imagine some kind of video game movement to a song like the ones I've mentioned.
Yeah, Sentinel, Blood Red Skies, all have these landscapes.
It's been good seeing you, man.
Fantastic, thank you
good
so much.
Good luck with everything.
Excellent album.
It is, it's a good one, isn't it? Thanks, everybody.
My pleasure, buddy. Gonna wrap up our second video for WoW at Hellfest. We got to meet with a ton of crazy metalheads and all of our favorite World of Warcrafters from across the world. We even got to meet the legendary metal god himself, Rob Halford from Judas Priest.
And we made friends with L7, who by the way are awesome. We also got to play a game of Hearthstone with their bassist, Jennifer Finch. But that's not all. We have in store a lot of stuff for you guys, so please join us tomorrow for more
WoW at Hellfest! Let's hear it!
Yeah!
Nobody.